Now I just need to not die to these guys. I see your axe, my friend. How about you and me fight over there, huh? One of you, come on. Why do I keep finding myself in these situations? Well, I had 3,500, so it's not 7,000. Why do I think I had 7,000? Where the hell am I? Just you? No. At least two of them. Nice one. My best to survive. I've even resorted to sneaking around. Oh, come on! Not another one. No, I'm not going over there. I think I just wanna maybe rush back. Oh, I see a grace. I don't wanna play anymore. Let's go again. Let's see if those knights respawn. I'm like 99% sure they do. I really don't want to end the stream before I fight Godrick, but I might have to. Yep. They respawn, alright. Well, I'm not gonna fight them again. I think if I kill them once, it's best enough. See ya. Right. Oh, I'm running away. There we go. And give me that grace. Man, oh man. This place right here, I never managed to go over there on my first playthrough. Like, I could not figure it out. I don't know. Let's fight this guy. Not as tough as you think you are, my weird looking friend. Alright, these birds have helmets. Or flamethrower heads? Yeah, I'm thinking flamethrower heads. Warhawk's town. Do you see why I hate birds? I'm already out of heals. I'm gonna rest again. We are close to Godrick, I can feel it. Let's go again. I don't like you. You seeing this difficulty spike? Like, we were just doing mini dungeons and one-shotting bosses. Well, two-shotting. Now I'm almost dying to birds. I'm so sick of getting mushrooms from these enemies. Hello?
Be proud.
Whoa.
You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place.
That choice of mustard. Hey, we are wearing the same armor.
Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you?
Gotthard the Strong.
I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished unwarrior like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godrick's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds.
Don't worry, I shall put him down like the dog he is.
If you intend to challenge Godrick, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance. Down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord. Apologies. As fellow down whatever.
Right. Summoning stone 1x4, nice. How many do I have now? 22. I could have actually probably upgrade the weapon before fighting Godrick. Also, I need that giant. Hi. Yeah, you are big and tough. Come on then. Break this for me, will ya? Ow! Try again. Hello? Oi! Yeah. Exactly. Five more of those. Yo, you guys should fight. Okay, you wanna fight me? Gotthard has outsmarted his enemies. Nice. I'm getting a lot of upgrade materials. I could definitely upgrade the weapon before Godrick. That was cool. Is that a scarab? We got 6 heals now. Oi. Storm color. I forgot to look at my ashes of war. And we also have pot friends. Right, they are not friendly though. Whoa, big pot boy. Gotthard feels a little sorry for these pot boys. Alright, I'm not gonna kill those guys. They are cute. Anything over here? Where does this go? Ah, a shortcut. An entirely unnecessary shortcut. Like, there's a grace right next to Godrick. Yeah, last time I couldn't manage to get up there. I don't know how. But I do want to fight Godrick right now. I will level up first. 20 vigor. Level 31. Let's pump up the music. Let's go.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well, a lowly tarnished, playing as a lord, I command thee, kneel. I am the lord of all that is golden.
Let's go, Godrick. Great start.
Come on.
truest of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
Chills. For some curve right there. I love Godrick. Let's go again. I want to watch this again. Caught me. Get away. No, 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 no. Not again. Bend the knee, Godrick. And that was the first remembrance boss. Great axe. It was nice knowing you. Man, I love that boss. It's not only a sick fight, but the soundtrack as well. So good. Yeah, I'm gonna put the great axe in the chest now. I can no longer use it. Godrick to graft it was felled by Gotthard using the great axe.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were. Craven to the bone. Pushing me about like that. And after all that grafting, where did that get you? Look down on me, would ya? Godrick, you filthy slug. Feel it. Feel it. Feel my bloody wrath.
Hey. He was the most worthy foe I have faced thus far, so...
Oh! Hello there. This weasel was... Godrick was always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I'll tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an uglier countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Purchase. But no. Wait. I don't remember being able to purchase things from him. Oh yeah, Kestis! Finally. How about I play with these for a while? Oh yeah. Oh yeah! That is Gotthard right there. I reckon we upgrade these. And use them until the next remembrance bus. Yeah. Super cool. Let's move on for a little bit. I think Gotthard needs his own wallpaper at this point. Like a painting? You mean a painting? What do you mean by wallpaper? Maiden, dear maiden, where are you? Please take my grapes. Shabriri grape. Maybe something that will do justice to his legacy. I think it's a little early for that. The person I look up to most, Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. Once I face him, and I stand victorious, after that I can see perhaps a statue or a painting being made to honor him. And this is the next area. Liurnia of the Lakes. We are out of Limgrave now. And this area is huge from what I can remember. Spoilers. Well, whatever. Well, we explored the Stormveil Castle. We didn't fully explore it, but that's good enough for me. We killed Godrick the Grafted. We also killed a lot of side bosses. We killed Dervil, Bloodhound Knight. We killed a stupid giant. We found Patches. And he groveled for mercy before me. We killed a duelist. And we killed a dragon. I think that's... and a crucible knight. Why not? I think that will do for this stream. Next time, we will be exploring the Liurnia of the Lakes. and perhaps getting entrance to the Academy of Freya Lucaria. So, thanks for watching. And I'll see you soon.